Get through!
I have to see Colonel Mackenzie!
Do it!
I have to stop this attack!
Colonel, we've seen flares. The men on our left flank have made it to the German line.
Colonel!
Hold it!
Colonel!
Hold it!
Listen to me! I have a letter! I need to see Colonel Mackenzie!
There's no bloody way you're getting in there, mate!
Sergeant, it's on the next wave!
No!
Second wave! Prepare yourselves!
Colonel Mackenzie!
Everything there.
This attack is not to go ahead! You have been ordered to stop! You have to stop!
Who the hell are you?
Lance Corporal Schofield, sir. 8th. I have orders from General Erinmore to call off this attack.
You're too late, Lance Corporal.
Sir, these orders are from Army Command. You have to read them.
Shall we hold back the second wave, sir?
No, Major. Hesitate now, we lose. Victory's only 500 yards away.
Sir, please read the letter.
I have heard it all before. I'm not going to wait until dusk or for fog. I'm not calling back my men, only to send them out there again tomorrow. Not when we've got the bastards on the run. This is their last stand.
The Germans planned this, sir. They've been planning it for months. They want you to attack. Read the letter.
Major?
Yes, sir.
Stand them down.
Yes, sir.
Call up the orderlies. Turn the wounded. Hold the line in case they counter.
Yes, sir.
Stand down!
Stand down! I hoped today might be a good day. Hope is a dangerous thing.